The TR-8S has some rather cheesy samples on board.